That is a multi-step equation, and I am here to help you solve it with my dry erase marker. Those arrows are for the distributive property. I've applied it exactly correctly, and now I will do the same thing with the other distributive property in the left side of the equation. I did that correctly. Now the equation is a little simpler. There are no parentheses. It's time to combine like terms which have the same variable and or exponent connected to them. I also have to combine the like terms with no variable. That's an integer addition. It comes out to -5. Now I'm left with a two-step equation. And it's important to maintain balance. So I do the same thing to both sides of the equation by adding 5. That will eliminate that -5 on the left side of the equation, leaving me with a one-step equation that reads 12x equals 48. Dividing by 12 will leave me with just 1x. No, the x does not equal 1. There is just 1x at this point, and I have solved for x. X equals 4, which it means it's time to celebrate. This has been Monster Math. Thank you for joining me. You can do it.